Let's see. Let's switch to some granite platforms. Oh, we're almost there. This is very exciting. Something tells me the granite platform disappeared when the slime died. I thought I might have a chance with granite, but I guess not. Good thing most of these are obsidian. Yeah, let's see. Yep. Oh well. Not like there's gonna be a lot of people dying over here anyway. Or fighting, I should say. Not dying, but we really shouldn't be at the edge down here. I do want to kind of get some more fire blossom seeds. How's it feel, dude? Get a dose of your own medicine. Ha 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 ha. That was epic. I like how I said I wanted to relax tonight, you know, play a little Terraria. And then here I go, putting down platforms in hell. This is just great. Exactly what I meant by having some fun and relaxing. What the hell? Oh, damn, fire imps in the carnage. Like, what is attacking me? Okay, cool. We're out of those. So we need to go get some more obsidian. Not a big deal when you got a generator for it. See ya, suckers! So we got almost to the end. Yep, and I'm on smooth granite. I just took a little bit. Oh, just half. I know, it's zero. So we need to set up a fishing hole in a glowing mushroom biome. And as you can see, I kind of have the glowing mushroom biome part done. Oh, it looks like there was going to be a fishing hole up there when I got more water to pump in. The things I forgot that I did. How do you feel about filling in a big building with walls? Smooth granite walls. Yeah, like helping me out with it. If you hit M and you look at where I'm at on the map, I'm up in the sky a little bit to the left, right above the big wood arena. Smooth granite. I'd probably start with like 4 stacks. And then whenever you need to make an impromptu fishing hole, this is what you do. Did you make your architect pack thing yet? You should totally make it if you haven't yet. It's the Extendo Grip Cement Mixer, the tile brick layer thingy, and one other item. They're all in the traveling merchant box. I know you have a couple pieces already. Yeah. When you accidentally goof your fishing or your water supply, we'll just borrow from here. Smooth brick walls. Smooth granite. Oh, you're coming up to where I am. Oh, the Architect Gizmo Pack. That should be in the traveling merchant box. Oh, then I already made them. Okay, put your stuff in there and then take the gizmo pack out. Yeah. I have the Jagged Lightning Boots right now. Or rather, just Lightning Boots. They're from, like, the Rocket Boots. There's a big mix thing up here. Wonder what he's got. Something's eating my water, man. I think I already got everything in there in the traveling merchant box except for the celestial magnet. Cool. It's mainly a magic user thing, so it just depends who's going magic. A glowing snail. I wonder what kind of bait value he is. 15% bait. Okay. Play some walls. Yep. Right. So there's a workbench on the left, or you could just make a new one. And then just take those smooth granite, turn it into smooth granite walls, and then just go nuts. Maybe this is too big. You can attack them. Yeah, monsters spawn in here until we get all the walls in. It's a dude, he's an NPC, he's like a mushroom dude. You know about the smart cursor trick, right? Yeah, so you turn that on and you just hold down left click and it just automatically places it around you as long as it's in range, starting with where your cursor's at and then moving further away from your cursor. Yeah. That's like, let me see. Let me look at my options. Smart cursor. I have mine set to caps lock. It's a toggle. Yeah, so if you press that and you start moving your mouse around, you'll see, yeah, there you go. And then you just run around and just, yeah! Now you're a pro. Okay. You can be on next week for a Wall of Flesh fight, hopefully. I need to check out a checklist to make sure I got everything I want before I activate that damn boss fight. I think it should probably be pretty good. All right, good night. This is one of those things where if the game glitches and makes all that water disappear, I'd be pissed because I filled up that whole bottom row is water. It shouldn't disappear. We're just doing this because we're going to borrow some blocks. Just to make sure we don't accidentally overflow the pump area. Cool. Alright. Yeah, see, like, this looks lower than what it was when it started. I don't understand. And then we're out. What the hell? Freaking shenanigans. I can't believe this. Usually I have no problem setting this up. I don't know what the deal is this time. It's like it's just eating my water. Aw, yeah, nice houses. Tech gold in his artful expression. Perfect for the truffle. That's awesome. Not bad. Managed to get quite a bit accomplished in our gameplay tonight. These are granite, so probably should have made some more obsidian. But that is more than enough that we need for the wall of flesh. In fact, let's check a checklist. Let's see here. Checklist before hard mode Terraria. And let's see what people will say. All right, let's see what we got here. That looks pretty awesome. Yeah. I feel like I need to give this whole setup a hand again. When you're making water faster than the pump does, there's something wrong here. I don't know what it is, but something weird is happening. Now it seems like we're gaining traction.